This exhibition is called Doroteo Castillo Novela, and it brings together the work of Marilyn Borobor and Domenico Chavajal. The northern wing of the museum, which is this side, has the work of Marilyn Borobor, and the southern wing of the museum has the work of Benvenuto. Both of these artists, what they're dealing with, it's two different bodies of work that had never been presented in Guatemala that have to do with the way that indigenous people in Guatemala, to a large extent, their stories are not accounted for. And if you want to go to the other side, you can start over there. And this is coming out. Showing the back of the Benvenuto. The whole body of work actually started with that tattoo that he printed on the back. Behind him, he's got the old identity card of Doroteo Guamuch Flores. Hola, Cristi. Hola, hola.
Hola, Esteban.
¿Cómo estás? Actually, he realized that his name was Doroteo Guamuch Flores. He started to talk with the family, and he tattooed the identity card on his back. Then he actually went to Congress and he started to talk to different Congress people. And he said, we need to actually go through our history and change this.